Jaden Rickus joins the forward line as Leon Kelly takes a break, and it's a free kick now to Coventry, and it's Prinzel to take it as 10 goes off for the home side, and the substitute, I think it's the only substitute they have, he comes on. There's every likelihood he's wearing 12. Now here comes the free kick finally. It's struck very hard and there's a deflection and it's in. And it's 5-0. Rob Prinzel, I think, is going to claim that.